We have come to the carriage part of the Sant Antoni parade in Vilanova la Geltrú. These rituals, als tres toms, the three loops, to bless domesticated animals, will be repeated throughout Catalonia during many weeks to come. Els tres toms de Vilanova, so our local version, is one of the most complete and well visited. But you will have, in the parade here today, we have a lot of people from other towns who come here just to present their animals and carriages and participate in the competition to have the most beautiful carriage of the year. And the same will happen in the coming weeks when people from here will go to other towns to participate in their versions of the event. Again, we have brought a bit of traffic jam here among the carriages, but we are in Vilanova la Geltrú during the day of San Antonio, the 17th of January, in Penedès, Catalonia, 2012.